maybe God is watching over us after all.